Please hit the subscribe button. Please turn those notification buttons to know when another videos, and please leave a like. Hello, Football Gamers, and welcome back to another video. And today, we are back with Rogue Citizens, if you don't know already. But today, I'm gonna have to show you another house tour that I get, that I bought with a lot of money. So, yeah. So, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you please leave a like. So, yeah. And I'm gonna show you the house on 3, 2, 1. And here is the house. Oh my, oh my god, that's insane. How did you buy this house? Because I had that much money, so yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna explore. And there's gonna be another house maybe tomorrow that I'm gonna show you if you want me to do this house or the other house, which is the house name. That's right. Which is a mansion, is more bigger than this. So yeah, hope you enjoy the video tomorrow. And can you believe it? That is already the 31st of July. And tomorrow the 1st of August. So yeah, hope you enjoy the video. And yeah, okay, let's go. And garage open. Let's go to the garage door. And here is the house. Okay, so this is the front entrance. If you don't know, I might decorate it sometime soon. So yeah. Okay, so first we go to the living room. So we go to the living room first. So we have a PC, so if anyone wants to play some Fortnite or Roblox, so yeah. So next we have the, where's the switch? Here's the switch. So here's the kitchen. I made it so nice and pleasing, or like entertaining. So yeah, I have two pots. So, and there's a jug for like juices, orange juices, and I have a coffee machine. Like, who can't have coffee though? I can't use it. No. You can't use anything? Wow. Can't really use anything. You take an apple? Wait. Oh, I was gonna take an apple, but. Is everything fake? Like, you can't use anything? Okay, that's not really fair. So I actually have the table, okay, with the placements. So next, we're gonna go to the bathroom. Okay. So we have light. Here's the bathroom. It's like nice. It's nice and cool. I decorated. I had time to decorate. Okay, so it was a lot of time for me to like decorate this. But first, I need to turn the light. Okay, next is then the first bedroom. It's like connected. Okay, so by the way, did you notice that you can now like this, it doesn't like standing anymore? But the thing is about this house that there is no privacy. And I can stare at you and say, that doesn't really make sense. Okay, so it's 3 p.m. right now, so next we're going to the office where we make recordings. Who doesn't like recording? So this is gonna be for another person, so they're like recording like sis and bro are recording like Fortnite or Roblox, so yeah. That's all I have for the gaming studio. Studio, yeah. Okay, so next we're going upstairs. Okay, we need light in here. So now we are in the second bedroom. So it's like a queen bedroom. It's not, this is for a parent bedroom or a twin bedroom. No, twin. Yeah, twin. I'm gonna arrange that bed. No, actually, this is a parent bedroom. So, yeah, not twin bedroom. So, I have the light open. Oopsies. Keep the mind clean. Because this is the second bathroom. So, yeah. Not much in it. Not much. Not much. So, next. Just so. Next we have the twin bedroom. I'm gonna do a twin bedroom, so let me make that real quick. Okay, so I did some changes in this room. So this is now twin bedroom. This is twin bedroom, and then PC for one of them to play or another one to play. So yeah, on to the next room. Wait, is that? Oh, okay. So this is a parent bedroom. This is the parent bedroom right here, or a kid bedroom. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna think. I don't know this about this anymore. I don't know. I think I'm gonna fix it. And this is the third bathroom. And this is another bathroom. Like there's three bathrooms now. Okay, so this is a bathroom. I like the color theme about this. So I don't know the bedroom though. And there's a balcony. Oh, and there's something that I'm gonna show you soon. So yeah. Oh, and you can switch on the lights for this. It's already 9 p.m. Where did time go? I don't know. Should I make this a kid bedroom or a parent bedroom? I don't know. I'll let you guys comment down below. So yeah. So now let's move on to the next room. Next or last room? No, it's not last room. Yeah. So yeah, that's the last room. You're gonna see a snake. Whoopsies! I put it. This is it. There you go. It's not really. It's fun, but there's no light. Whoopsies. So we need to add more light. So, yeah. And this pool, for some reason, no reason, has a light. What if it burns? Let me get fire. Okay, we're not safe. So, yeah. Is it raining? It's raining. It's raining. It's raining. Rain. Come from out of the sky. It's raining. Sorry, I'm relaxing now. Huh? Who's at the door? I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm not gonna open, so. I'm scared. I'm gonna go in my bed. I'm gonna go to my bed and our gaming office. I'm scared. Actually, not my gaming office. I'm scared. I'm just sleeping. Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you please leave a like, subscribe, and don't forget to turn those notification buttons to know when I do videos and live streams and vlogs. Vlogs, yeah. Bye, what can I do this after? Bye, Pupa Gamers, and see you all in the next video that I make. Actually, see you tomorrow too. Bye. I don't know if I'm gonna do a third upload or a second upload. Yeah. No second upload today or third upload today. Bye. Just sleeping in my bed. Just sleeping. Do not open anyone. Just kidding. Bye. Peace.